Anytime you mix the snow with the morning commute, you have a not a great recipe for this time of the day.
Sorry, you have to be really careful when you're out there. News 8's Kent Pierce live in our mobile weather lab this morning. Kent, where are you and what are you seeing where you are?
Yeah, we're in Brantford right now. Jocelyn and Keith, good morning to you. And if you're like me, maybe the toughest part of your morning commute this early at least is going to be just clearing off your car, because a lot of the roads, well, the snow is having trouble sticking to it. You can see this is 95 heading out east right now, and a lot of black pavement there. Here's the thing, though. There are spots where it's not black pavement, and as trucks go by us, like this one going by us on the left, we're awful worried about the speed some of the truckers have been doing out here. We've been seeing trucks do 65, 70, 75 miles an hour in a snowstorm. And I know it's bare pavement in a lot of places, but all it takes is one slippery spot. You spin out and you are causing havoc for the rest of the morning, as well as endangering people's lives. So this is what 95 looks like. I've been looking at the side roads, at the exits and things like that as we've been driving by. A lot of black pavement, a lot of wet pavement, but not too much snow accumulating there. So I think even on your secondary roads, it's not a big pileup of snow, but there are those slippery spots and it can make stopping very tricky this morning. So leave yourself some extra room between you and the car in front of you. Live in the Mobile Weather Lab, I'm Kent Pierce. Back to you.
All right, Kent, we just saw a car with their flashing lights on, so people need to really be careful out there.
Yeah, they certainly do, and it's changing no matter what town you're in. It's going to be different from place to place, mile to mile. So you're going to see a lot of changing conditions this morning, especially if you're driving quite a ways.
Ken, have you seen a significant difference from the time when you hit the road, which I know is about a half hour ago, until now?
Well, I think it's coming down a little less quickly now than maybe when I was heading to work this morning, because when I was brushing off the car just to leave to head into work this morning, I brush off half the car and then the other half already had a coating of snow on it. So it was coming down really heavy then. I think it's a little bit lighter now.
Okay.
So hopefully that's the trend we're seeing.
All right, Kent.
Kent, thank you.
Thank you. I had to look for my brush this morning.
Yeah.
Couldn't